After 21 years serving Cortland residents, Officer Jesse Abbott is retiring, and he posted this photo on Facebook showing the letter he delivered to the chief. Officer Abbott most recently worked in the Office of Community-Oriented Policing. His last day, July 16th. We thank him for his work.